I had to change what I did in here, the piece of square tubing, two pieces of plate steel that was stronger, gusseted my tabs and hooked onto the right corner of the hitch to keep the share behind the wheel to fill in the track. I'm running an average cutting depth of between 10 inches and 1 foot. This is how I raise and lower it. Of course, now it gets stuck. That's it.